those devices, and we should give away some money here. $1,000 in our first toss of the night. It is a landmark. Are you thinking that? Then here we go. And Melissa.
Stonehenge of England.
No, everybody else. Come on.
Stonehenge in England.
Yeah. The little word got you there. And Lamont ends up getting the $1,000. This is Lamont Ross. Good to have you here, sir. It's Sunnyvale, Texas, right?
Yes, just outside of Dallas.
You're a minister there?
I am. I've been minister of a church for 7 years, and loving it, enjoying what I do, being able to impact lives.
Yeah, and you are married?
I am married to my beautiful wife, Stacy. We've been married for 16 years. We have 3 children, a daughter, Chloe, who is 14, William, who is 12, and Andrew, who is 11.
And I know you adore them, and I know you adore everyone in your ministry, but how about the University of Texas at Austin?
Hook 'em horns.
Now I got some real room. Good. Well, that's your alma mater.
It is. It is.
All right. Well, good luck.
They got enough of my money.
Well, I'll let you sort that out with them. Hello, Stephanie.
Hi, Pat.
Stephanie Peterson is from Overland Park, Kansas. The first thing on your card is Chief.
Yes, that is my dog. He is my world. I got him in my 20s, and he's just been with me the whole time.
Will he be watching?
Yes, he will be with me on the couch.
Okay. He plays pickleball, not Chief, but you do.
No, it's gotten kind of big in Kansas City, so I've gotten back into it after playing years ago, and it's a lot of fun, and I am super competitive. So
what, you work in the healthcare area, is that it?
Yes, I do. I work for a major healthcare company in marketing, but I am also a personal trainer and nutrition coach on the side.
And the main thing is Chief is watching right now.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Good to have you here. Hello, Melissa.
Hello, Pat.
Melissa Miller, Goleta, California, and you work at a university. What do you do there?
I work in philanthropy. I work in the philanthropic arm at UC Santa Barbara, and I do volunteer engagement and stewardship.
Gotcha. You're married?
I am married to my wonderful husband, Matt, for 9 years, and I am stepmother to his 3 sons, Ian, William, and Daniel.
And you're a bar trivia person.
I love it. I fed myself through college with bar trivia, and it has stuck with me all the way into adulthood.
Good, I'm glad. Could we serve some drinks? Would that be helpful? Get ready for another toss-up. This is worth $2,000. The category is proper name. And off we go again. Melissa.
Stanley Tucci.
There you go. Got it that time, and you'll be spinning the wheel very shortly. Jim Thornton has some exciting news about a prize coming up.
I do, Pat. We are right on track because here's tonight's featured prize. Marvel at the majesty of Spain on a tour courtesy of Rail Bookers. Begin at the beautiful capital of Barcelona. Discover the riches of Granada and Seville. And enjoy delicious Spanish dishes in the city of Madrid. Rail Bookers offers customized rail vacation packages to Europe, Canada, Alaska, and beyond. Visit railbookers.com. $9,999.
All right, James, thank you. What are you doing as a category for this first round? There it is. Melissa, you got that last toss-up. You will spin the wheel first. $700.
G.
Yeah. Good sense. Well, that's one thing you can't control here on the old wheel. I'm sorry. Lamont, your turn. $650.
In.
There is one N.
I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
Yeah, of course. And you'll get 3 of them all together.
T.
One T. Pick up that grip. You just talked about it, worth almost $10,000. So you have that. You have $900 cash. What do you want to do next?
Buy a vowel. I'd like to buy an A.
Yeah, 4 A's. Well, still a long way to go, but you're off to a nice start.
I'd like to buy an O.
1 O. Any other buying here?
And I'd like to buy an E.
Sure. 4 50.
C.
Yeah, two C's. 1,300 more.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
All right, go ahead.
Sipping coffee at a sidewalk cafe.
Sounds right to me, yeah. Wow. Hold on, that Spain trip to remind us of that. That was quite a round, over $11,000. He has $12,449. We just barely started here. See if we can keep it up for everybody as the night wears on. We'll be right back.
I'm doing the floss.
Okay. Wheel of Fortune free play.
Greg Abbott and the extreme right are trying to have us focus on culture wars like
Now available for download on Google Play, the App Store, and Amazon.
Chief, we're back. Before and after is the category for this next round. There is the puzzle. And Lamont, we're going to put you to work first here.
All right, let's go.
Great first round. See what happens here. $900.
N.
There is one N, yeah.
I'd like to buy E.
Four E's. Owls are your friend. There are two T's. That's $2,000 you'd be risking plus the $650 you have. But that could be $10,000 back there. Could also be a bankrupt. He's going.
Let's go for it.
There he goes. All right, it is.
No.
Yeah, get rid of that. I am sorry. Stephanie, break for you. Come on. $800.
H.
Yep, two H's. Just fine. Now, what do you want to do next? $900.
B.
Here come two B's.
I think I'll solve.
All right, go ahead.
The bell of the ball of yarn.
That's it. Yeah, good for you. You did that very efficiently. You have $7,500 that gets you to second place, so the money's flowing pretty freely here. We'll try to keep that going, and we probably will because the prize puzzle is coming up. Welcome back to the old wheel. It is prize puzzle time, and thing is the category for that round tonight. And Stephanie, we had a good last round. We'll start this one. $650.
T.
And you get three T's.